Heck yeah. Go. All right. It's nice. Ow. Fairy pack. Okay. Flippers too. I have all the mobility early. If I misclicked. Been a little too kind early, and I don't know if I like that or not. Haven't done a map check yet. Pennant crystal, red crystal. Thank you. right? I always have to remember that that's you, Haya. I'm like, who did I make a mod? Oh, I don't need double boots. Game's got jokes. I'm good, Haya. How are you? I'm racing this year's Zelda game. Oh, please. They're both good. They're upstairs right now, of course. Probably watching TV. How are you and Mike and the fam? I feel like I haven't talked to Mike in so long. I mean, both of you, but you and I send random Sea of Thieves TikToks to each other, but I don't hear from Mike. Yeah, I bet. You're probably like, where is all the time going? Ooh, shovel. Nope, I don't. I forgot I didn't want the bird. Oh well. We shall swim manually. Nothing. There he is. What's up, Mike? The channel points still work. Miss you too, man. Hope you're doing well. Let's see about getting rid of that. You know, that's better. I hate alienating items, but you gotta take risks. You gotta take risks in this game. There's nothing on the ledge. We're gonna go back. All right. I'm gonna alienate that item there, but is what it is. Honestly, we just need a glove. Ouch. Ouch. Fuck shot. Oh my god. I think I got a double dip desert then. Because that's telling me, hey, if you want that glove, you probably ought to go up the mountain. Hey, look, it's Mike's face. Mike's actual real face. Oh. Big chests on the boss, which we will do later because we don't have a glove or a fire source. Anything here? Yes, I want that. That might be our dark world access. If anything, it's just a really nice thing to have right now. Yes, I can hear him crying upstairs. He's not happy. I need that for Eastern, which is where I'm going after this. Okay, well. No! Tempered sword at 22 minutes. That's pretty nice. Tempted to. We'll be right back. not see the glove here. Jeez. Okay, if I see... what I don't want to see here... could still be an item. Ever? It's the one where you're on the jet skis. Perfect. So there's a fire rod somewhere. That's why you didn't remember it. You hate it. I know what I should be doing, but I'm not doing it. Oh, get out of them. Blue potion. So it's either in here or on Zora. I'm guessing it's Zora. But it's a pendant, so I really don't want to come in here. I don't have to. I can check this real quick, though. Nothing? Two items in there. I'm glad I checked that, because I don't know if I would have checked that. I would have last located it. So it wants you to go to Eastern later. After you find the fire rod. You to come here and get that. Wow. All right. All right. What's our other red? Technically, don't have to go to swamp. We'll see. Dun, 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 dun. Save and quit out of here. I'm looking for Samaria and Ice Rod, and I don't know if I need either or not. Go ahead and take care of Pod. Because why not? Favorite.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I figured it. I like checking. Oh, that's good to know. One of them's in there. Not sure. To die here, even with red mail. Oh, nice. One cycle. One, two, Care of this stuff. Four of those. I don't know. I'm gonna go down here first.
Thank you.
Seriously. Desert, ice.
Okay.
both items there. With that arrow, still didn't get him. Interesting. All right, so big bomb is open. Good. That's nice. Check Fat Fury and then go to the mountain, I guess. Well, King's too much check. While I'm down here, can't be a purple chest King. Alec could still be Zora. Thank you. I'm just hoping it's on the climb. While I'm down here, I'm checking. Sounds stupid, but I'm checking it. It's probably mire or swamp. Let's be honest with ourselves here. On the climb, either super bunny or hook shot. I don't know. Are you sure? Those are my worst enemies. That opens up a bunch of stuff. Let's make sure I don't eat ether. No, wait. Oh my gosh, I just went right by it. I'm gonna check this, and then I'm gonna check swamp, because that's the most item dense area. I got a really good seed, and then I didn't. Trail. Quick, I guess. Let's go. Come on. You're funny, game. And Mystery Meyer. What do we have left? Green Pendant and Meyer? I'm gonna check this and Meyer. Gotta be in Meyer. I have nowhere else to check.
Oh,
Sage, if you're still there. Hi, Sage. Fine Wednesday evening. In here too. I'm okay. I thought I was doing good here until it became a search for that item that I just got. Ice Red has to be in Turtle Rock. I don't believe in me. I'm assuming my opponent spent a lot of time looking for Ice Rod. Better not be on Green Pendant, that's for sure. I'll have to go back to Meyer if that's the case. And then you'll see Sad Sad Dobes. Go mode. Are you kidding me? Alright, let's get out of here. Place for that? Oh my. Thanks, Mira. I appreciate it. It's been a rough one. Not gonna lie. Last locating Samaria in Green Pendant Mire. Not fun. But rando gonna rando. How are you doing, Mira? On the left for big key. It's way off. Oh, I've got a key, so let's do it. It's gonna be like tile room. Out there. I'm glad I checked. Chasing me. Sewing. Oh, my wife would love that. Thank you. Ow. Is it glittery or sparkly at all? This Lisa Frank skirt? Ah, the art style, okay. Blue balling me? No leopards or cheetahs. Ah, this fight is so bad. There we go. Right. The vibe of Lisa Frank. That could be Lisa Frank's new clothing line. Lisa Frank Vibes. Vibes by Lisa Frank. Hit it. Apparently didn't like that. I don't feel like I won this one, but how I feel about all of them, so. And I did win. That was a dastardly seed. I just, when you like last locate stuff, you're just like, there's no way that I won. Just got a poo-poo seed, you know? It happens. Alright, so Twigga. Not far behind me. Probably by like, I don't know, 6-7 minutes. No, you're fine, Mira. I didn't think you were ignoring me. I'm just talking aloud. I'm assuming that let me see here. I don't see Yoinkers or Link to the Past can. Neither of them have finished, so I'm assuming they're opponents at this point. My opponent found everything that I found. Yeah, they did absolutely everything that I did. Except they killed Vidi. They probably checked Green Pendant too. I don't know. I had fun. That's always the most important thing, right? Winning is nice, yes. But even I don't win all the time either. Hot Cheetos. I love that Hot Cheetos thing. I'm doing it again. Fantastic. My opponent's just now at Ganon there. I did really like the Streets of Rage remake MSU. That's what you've been hearing, the music. Fantastic. You know, because we got good RNG on Ganon's Tower as far as like finding a big key or collection rate, really wasn't that high. I was expecting to be closer to 200 with everything that I did. Switch over the music here. GG's to my opponent. They just finished. Yeah, just a little under 8 minutes. All right, sorry for being quiet, but I was typing in my opponent's chat. GG's to them again, to Twigga. Great opponent. Hopefully you get me next time. There's always next time. Keep playing, keep pushing, keep getting better. But yeah, appreciate... appreciate everybody watching, and I will catch you on the next time, probably Saturday night if I end up streaming on Saturday. So, have a good night.